Thompson had a header that was saved by Maeve Williams. Hennessy's long clearance. Now Kylie Murphy. Now McEvoy to Prizeman. McEvoy continued to run and Prizeman gives it back to her. Can she get the cross in here? She can, and it's a header, and it's a goal! Shamrock Rovers have taken the lead! And it's Jess Gargan who scored it. Brilliant cross in, and a wonderful header from the Rovers fullback.